Celloman is about fusing different global music, I think. And for me, I feel like it's an extension of myself, being half Zimbabwean, half English, having lived in the Middle East, having grown up in urban London. I feel that all the musical adventures I've been through myself, all the people I've played for, all the places I've been, I've now taken those as influences, put them in a big cooking pot, stirred them up and poured them out, and that's Celloman.
Thank you. excited to find Celloman.
Oh, very good, very good. I wish I could stay here all night. I'd dance me socks off.
I'm glad you liked it.
The violin, the cello and violin.
It works beautifully, doesn't it?
Beautiful. Yeah. Absolutely beautiful.
It really started with him and me doing gigs on our own, just him in the sequencer and the cello, and me playing a bit of percussion. And it evolved from that, and then we got Samy on violin, and then we got Oroh on bass, and then we got Cosimo on drums. Paul was always there doing the sound, it's rather Paul. And it kind of evolved gradually to what we see today.
Over the years, you know, I mixed all of the albums, produced the last live album with him, and I always do the live sounds at every Celloman gig. So we, you know, much involved from the very beginning.
It's very precise. It's, for me, as a drummer, it's a very disciplined kind of way to play. So I always have to concentrate. And if I lose a bit, it's too bad. So the challenge is every time I play with him, I have to concentrate, which is good. I like challenges.
I'd like to think there's a certain timelessness about it. If you put on a Bob Marley record when you're 10 years old, when you're 15 years old, or 20 years old, or 40 years old, it has this kind of feeling, you know, it doesn't matter when you put it on, it kind of sends you to a certain place, you know. I mean, everyone's got their own favourite Bob Marley track. So hopefully, I'd like to carry on playing in this band. We've got some writing coming up together, and just basically just sort of grow, but have a sense of positivity about us whenever we do something, because that's what I think we're trying to do. That's what I'm trying to do, have positivity and have faith in man, which is quite hard in this day and age, really.
It's this mad mix of everything, which is always a healthy thing. And there's a lot of very different, interesting characters involved, both musically and personally. And it's a really original sound, really different kind of thing. Very uncompromised, very uncompromising. And this is a tough question.
The future for Celloman, well, I hope to be going into film music. I think that's the natural progression for Celloman, but also to be doing the same kind of gigs and bigger gigs that we've been doing, and just to keep working as a band, and that the band will feel so comfortable with each other that we can just take the music anywhere we want, and that would be a beautiful thing, to be able to know each other that well as musicians.